Do you want to add an image to a sidebar widget in WordPress? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you four methods you can use to add images to your sidebar area in WordPress. First thing you want to do is head over to your WordPress dashboard. And from there, we want to go to our appearance area, widgets. And there are a few ways you can do it from the widget area. First one is by the image widget. So we'll just grab that. I'll left click and drag it over to my main sidebar area. And from here, you can add a title and add an image. By default, it'll open up all the images that you have on your website. And you can also upload a file from here if it's not on your website yet. From here, you just want to select the image that you want. Make sure you have the alt text filled out and the title. And once you're done, click Add to Widget. And now you have an image for your sidebar. You could also choose to link it to a particular website or a page on your site if you want. Once you're done, make sure you click Save Changes. And now you have an image on your sidebar area. So adding an image like that is quite easy, but what if you need to add an image but also a little bit of text or HTML information? Well, to do that, let's head back over to our widgets area. For this, I'm going to delete the image that I just added. And now let's look for the text widget right here. So I'm going to left click and drag that up to my sidebar area again. Again, you can fill out the title. From here, you can add the media. Pick the same one. Make sure you have the information filled out and click insert into post. It says post, but we know it's in the widget area. And once we have the image, you can also add the text that you want to add. Again, make sure you click save changes. And then we can go to our site to see that one in action. And now you see it over here. The third method you can use is by doing a little bit more of a manual process. So I'm going to delete this one. Since I already have the image that I want to add uploaded, I'm going to click on my media area. I'm going to click on the image that I want to add. And I want to get the URL of the image. So this is the one I want. You want to make sure that you right click and copy the whole thing. Once you have that image location, we can close out of that, go back to our appearance widgets area. And this time we want to add custom HTML. So I'm going to left click and drag that up to my sidebar, add a title. And with this one, we want to add specific code. If you're going to add custom HTML, you want to make sure that you have the code that you need. And for doing image, we're going to use the image tag, which requires the source and the alt filled out. So once I put that information in there, this is the full URL of where that image is located. And then we've also filled out the alt text information. And that's all you need to do for that. You want to make sure you click Save Changes. And we can refresh. And again, you see that here. Now, the final method actually doesn't use a widget, but we'll be using a plugin. To do that, let's head over to our plugins area. We'll click Add New. And we're searching for image widget. This is the one we want. So let's click install now. And with all plugins, once it's installed, you'll also want to make sure you click activate. Once it's activated, let's head back over to appearance widgets and we'll find the new widget over here. We're looking for image widget. So let's left click and drag that. From here, we can select an image. Pick the one we're looking for and click insert into widget. Now scrolling down, you have the title as well as if you want the link to open in a new window or if you want it to stay in the same window if you link to another URL. And you can also do the alignment here. Once you're done with all that, go ahead and click save and we'll see this in action. So those are four methods that you can use to add an image to your sidebar widget area in WordPress. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.